When someone else's happiness is your happiness, that is love.
I first met Chris. Alyse said that they were just friends, but I knew he was full of crap because when he came in, I already knew that they were in love with each other.
Poppy, he asked me after every time we would talk if I met anybody. And I would say, no, not yet. So today, April 8th, 2017, I can say, she's here, Pop. Her name is Alyse, and she's perfect.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
I have never laughed as much as I do when I am with you, and as much as I hate to admit it, you are the funniest person I have ever met. You are my best friend. You are my soulmate. You are the only person I can spend every day with for the rest of my life, and you make me a better person by supporting me, respecting me, trusting me, and loving me, and I am so grateful to have you by my side.
Know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
I feel so lucky that I get to spend the rest of my life with you as my partner. I promise to always be your biggest fan and your partner in crime. I promise to create and support a family with you in a household overflowing with laughter, patience, understanding, and love.
I promise not to go to bed angry and to say I love you every single day, because I have loved you every single day. I promise I will never stop chasing that love I felt for you since day one. And I promise I will continue to do whatever it was that won your heart. I love you now, and I always will.
You, Christopher Blanchett, and you, Alyse Blanchett, are now and henceforth to be known by all as husband and wife. Mazel tov, congratulations.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place yours.